ocean, so I venture out into the unknown. Wishing on a star, but no more waiting for a sign. Trust in myself, and who knows what I'll find. Moving on to a bigger pond. Hopping on to somewhere I belong. Cause it's a big old world and there's a place for me. A place where I can find my family. So sing along to this froggy song. I wanna be a part of an ecosystem. See the fireflies so I can light up with them. Swim along and along with the fish and buzz around and around with the bees. Jump up on lily pads and meet a frog just like me. Wishing on a star, but no more waiting for a sign. Trust in myself, and who knows what I'll find. Moving on to a bigger pond. Hopping on to somewhere I belong. Cause it's a big old world and there's a place for me. A place where I can find my family. So sing along to this froggy song. When the world is spinning you round and round, and you feel it rocking you to the ground, gotta hop back up and don't wear a frown. Don't let it get you down. When the world is spinning you round and round, and you feel it rocking you to the ground, gotta hop back up and don't wear a frown. Don't let it get you down. Wishing on a star, but no more waiting for a sign. Trust in myself, and who knows what I'll find. Moving on to a bigger pond. This froggy song.
And as always, listen up, bozos. Yo, you are valid as heck, but you smell like dog caca. So go take a dang shower, eat some good food, drink some water, brush your teeth, get some good sleep, and kick the crap out of tomorrow, big dog. Much love as always. Take care.
Yeah.
Trying to be funny and stuck in a room. There isn't much more to say about it. Can one be funny when stuck in a room? Being in, trying to get something out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Oh, I was a kid who was stuck in his room. There isn't much more to say about it when you're a kid and you're stuck in your room. You'll do any old shit to get out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Well, well, look who's inside again. Went out to look for a reason to hide again. Well, well, buddy, you found it. Now come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.
Produced with Soundtrap. Produced with Soundtrap. Also produced with Soundtrap. Make a song in minutes. Use Soundtrap, an online music studio that's easy to use, highly collaborative, and works on any device. Try it for free. Just click the banner to get started. Soundtrap, your everywhere studio by Spotify.
Life is
isn't quite what I thought I'd be. When I was a kid on VOIP, I thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, 'cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Jared.
Of course I met Jared.
The one who took you away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know, 'cause you won't stop telling me. I've seen his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. Not gay though. 'Cause she's living the dream. Oh, she's living the dream. Back when we were 17. How on earth could I be safe when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. He's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. Got the key and he's just a doormat. 'Cause even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, 'cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Chat. Hi. I'm he. I don't know how well the quality is, but hello. I don't know how well the musical key is. I don't know how good that is at the moment. But we play a spooky game? I'm just gonna. I turn the Spotify off. Hold on, I can't hear the game. Well, I broke it. Let's go. Not me breaking the stream. Very wise of me. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, chat, but I have game. And we play Slenderman. I should probably actually hold on. I'm in Discord. So let's go. It's still somewhat loud. I'm gonna turn the volume down. Or I'll keep it up, but then turn my headphones down. There we go. I'm just doing the notification. I'm just gonna do the Instagram and Twitter notification that I am live. And then we can get into the game. Just give me a moment, chat. Give me a moment. Why are your ears bleeding? Hold on. Wait, how bad's the audio? And how good or bad is my mic quality? Microphone hearing. Wait. Zofu, say something. Zofu, why are your ears bleeding? Am I too loud? Or... what's wrong? People, I'm scared. I'm scared and I want to cry. Okay. Do we start the stream now or do I wait for someone to come to my rescue? Thank you. Hold on, don't mind me. Doing something. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to fix something. Oh, wait, I can't read. Please just... What does this mean? Please adjust your gamma slider until the middle text can be read. Oh, but I... I'm putting it to there. Wowzers, I should... gamma adjustment. Difficulty easy. Yes, we got the easy difficult on. Look sensitivity. I don't know what look sensitivity is. Graphics. Basic needs to be off. Graphics quality. Shadow quality. Tree distance far. Near. Texture. I don't want to do this alone. I'm scared, actually. I want to go home. Bad idea. Hold on. I'm not even typing. Hold on. If I don't beat the game, I'll have to do a punishment. Oh, well, I lost it. Let me try that again, actually. If I don't beat the spooky game, I have to do a punishment. Okay.
established in 1895. Wowzers. Oh, wait. How do I... One, I can do that. Options. Why is my mouse book says sensitivity? Medium, please. I have an excuse to... Not start yet. I will be back, chat. I'll be back in a moment. I will be back. I'm back, chat. Hello. Stream is dying. Let's go. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. But, yeah. I will say, I did watch Tubbo and Rambu play the game, so... I don't know, honestly. I'm terrified, actually. And why do I appear to be so short? In association with horror production. Oh, it's the credits. Oh, wait, can I go there? No. Alright. Oh, this is just the big wall. Oh, is this like the property? be honest, when I watched the two stream it, I was having it in the background. So. Beep boop, beep boop. Why am I like slanted? I'm on. Look at me, gremlin self. Like. That's very funny. Now, in all honesty, I'm only going to play like an hour's worth. I don't like that it's getting dark, please. For my sanity. I don't want to be alone, but it appears I am currently alone. Can I go back to the car? Please? Left click to interact. I'm not going upstairs. I've played Phasmophobia. This is the kitchen. This sounds familiar. Yes, it does. Brianline does appears to be dead. Oh, thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me. It's been pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Love you always, Kate. I don't think I want to play anymore. Oh, I need to find a key. Oh, there's more. I have a flashlight. Ah, okay. To whoever that is, thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too. But yeah, about what always said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it be really just a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm not going to try casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. Ah, yes. The toilet. Nothing suspicious there. I don't want to go in the garage. Who's this? Beth. It's Beth. Huh? I think I prefer playing FNAF than this. You know. Yeah. Slash game change. How do I do this? No. Or is it like... No. I don't know how to do it. Well, hold on, chat. That's a bit better. what to play, chat. Chat, what do we want to play? Hold on, I should make... Hold on. Hold on. Hello. It's me. Okay, what do we want to do, chat? Because, like, I suck at keeping promises. Maybe one day in the future we can try do that again, chat. Maybe not today. Maybe not today. But what do we want to do? What do we want to do, chat? What is there to do, in fact? Hold on, we can do this game, maybe? Stick fight. Let's go. Play some stick fight? Turn the PNG off because we don't need it. Oh wait, no, I need to let me out. Let me out. Game capture. In fact, let's maybe put some other music on. Let's game.
I lived in a pond that I called my home. Made friends with the weeds so I wouldn't feel alone. But plants aren't good at conversation. I need to find a new location. So I venture out into the unknown. Wishing on a star, but no more waiting for a sign. Trust in myself, and who knows what I'll find. Moving on to a bigger pond. Hopping on to somewhere I belong. Cause it's a big old world and there's a place for me. A place where I can find my family. So sing along to this froggy song. I wanna be a part of an ecosystem. See the fireflies so I can light up with them. Swim along and along with the fish and
buzz. Let's go.
Running around with the bees. Jump up on lily pads and meet a frog just like me. Wishing on a star.
Lag, I assume.
Trust in myself and who knows what I'll find. Moving on to a bigger.
Well, that game's a bummer as well.